Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to represent 4 plus root 3 on a number line in easy way. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to construct a number line here first. So first drawing here a line of any length and taking arrow mark on both sides. Now taking here 0. Now by using compass, and we have to mark the numbers on the line. So taking any length and mark the numbers on the line by this way, and the length of the compass is taking 1 unit length. So first marking the numbers. So taking here -1, here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Now roughly discussing some important calculation here. So we have to represent 4 plus root 3 on number line. So first 4 unit length, so from 0 to 4, so this is 4 unit length. So taking point here O and here A. Now we have to represent root 3 in this side. So before representing root 3, first we have to represent root 2, then we can represent root 3. So first discussing about root 2. So now roughly discussing here a right angle triangle ABC, and this is 90 degree. Now if you take the base equal to 1 unit length and the perpendicular equal to 1 unit length, then what is hypotenuse? So we know that by Pythagoras theorem, hypotenuse equal to root over base square plus perpendicular square. So now putting the value of this 1 square plus this 1 square. So this is 1 plus 1. So this is root 2 unit. So now I am going to apply this concept from 4 to 5. So taking point B, and this is 1 unit length. Now we have to construct a 90 degree angle on the point B by using compass. So putting the compass on the point B and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way. Now putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here, and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So now joining this to get here a 90 degree angle. So we got a 90 degree. Now taking 1 unit length, and this is 90 degree. Now putting the compass on the point B and cut here. So taking point here C, and this is 1 unit. Now joining A and C. So from this we can say that this is obviously root 2 unit length. Now we have to represent root 3 on number line. So now discussing about root 3. So first roughly drawing here a right angle triangle PQR, and if you take the base equal to root 2 unit and the perpendicular equal to 1 unit, then the hypotenuse equal to, by Pythagoras theorem, PR equal to root over base square, so QR square plus perpendicular PQ square. So this is root 2 square plus 1 square. So this is 2 plus 1. So this is root 3 unit length. So applying this concept, this is root 2 unit, and we have to construct a 90 degree angle on the point C. So putting the compass on the point C and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way, taking same length and cut here, and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here again with same length, and putting the compass here and cut here. So now joining this to get here a 90 degree angle at the point C. So we got a 90 degree angle at the point C. Now taking 1 unit length, and between any two number the length is 1 unit. So cut here, Now taking point here D, and this is 1 unit length. Now joining A and D. So from this we can say that this is obviously root 3 unit length. Now by using compass and taking the length AD equal to root 3 unit, and now we have to draw a arc through the point D which meet the number line at a point. So taking point here P, so this is 4 plus root 3 on number line. So therefore OP equal to, we can write OA plus AP. So this is 4 plus AP equal to root 3 unit. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend.